We're looking for some keys. Can you help us at all?
Keys? I haven't seen anything like that. I don't think we've got any around here.
I see. Thank you anyway. We'll try looking somewhere else.
Wait. You haven't met him, have you?
You mean Koro-sensei? Yeah, we met him. He gave him some training. I see. The same training we get, I guess.
Except that we're being trained to assassinate the teacher.
Right. We better get going. We have to defeat the Dark Phantoms. Make sure you do. I'll have a reward waiting for you when you come back. Good luck. Leave it to us. See you later.
Why the fuck is there still a mark around them? Same shit. Yeah, how many of the fucking sphinxes do I have to take out, yo? Oh, 4? I only got 3. Fuck it. I was wondering why I wasn't done yet. I ain't see the number 4 when I was looking at the description before. There you go, that's 4. See, because now I want to go all the way back to... Where the fuck is it? Yeah. For his tower to see if he got more of them shits for me. Oh. Nope. I guess I gotta do like the other people's shit to be able to get the other ones. I don't know. Fuck it. This is Bobo shit right here. Bobo isn't here. What are we gonna do?
Well, we'll just have to deal with it ourselves, don't we?
Well, if push comes to shove, I can use the Fist of Wobble Wobble.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but you seem to have a tooth mark on your head.
Oh, don't worry about that. I'm immortal. Anyway, I'm out of date.
Talking to these guys makes me feel really weird. So, what's troubling you? Some Hanya pandas have been spotted in this area. 3 of them. We tried to deal with it ourselves. And your jelly friend ended up getting bitten, eh?
These Hanya pandas are vicious things. Just as vicious as Dark Phantoms, if you ask me. If only there was someone who could take care of them for us.
Fuck it.
Hey, you know what? We could do that for you. Really? That would be great.
I'll come with you. The Fist of Wobble Wobble will save the day.
I don't think that's a good idea. You'll end up getting chewed on again.
Yeah!
What the fuck are these Hanya Panda things?
Because I don't think I've ever seen one. Hold up. Actually, are those the things I saw in the other world?
Oh, they might be over in the snow area. Maybe. Oh, I was hoping. Guess not. Yeah, I think they might be up in the other area. Fuck it.
Going through the warp tunnel.
I think that's them right there. Yeah. They match the description. Yep, that's it.
Phew, looks like we made it.
Hey, took you long enough. What happened? You fell asleep on a job?
I don't see anything here.
I knew it was a waste of time coming here.
Can you feel their aura? Make no mistake, Dark Phantoms have been here.
That's right. Dark Phantoms were here, all right. Thankfully, I was able to drive them off.
I made sure everyone got the safety. We managed to keep damage to a minimum. Although...
What is it? Is something wrong? Well, it's true we managed to get rid of them, but if they took off in the direction of Vegetable Sky, I can't help but worry about the folks over there. Do you think you could check if they're safe? We'll stay here and attend to the wounded.
Got it! Vegetable Sky, here we come!
Naruto and this other nigga that I hate fighting so much.
There he is! Let me at it! Gum, gum!
Hold your horses, Luffy. No need to get Tachi.
What the fuck is Tachi supposed to mean? Whatever.
We're better off fighting together than alone. You never know how strong the enemy might be. So what are we waiting for? Let's pummel him.
I'll go with the fucking crew that they had during that shit. See, I like in alone screens when they actually give me a combo to use, man. Helps me out so much. I'm gonna try that. I really don't want to fight this dude to try that combo.
Oh shit. Hold that. Damn it. Fuck this stupid ass little baby looking thing. Damn.
Who looks ace?
Bitch, I missed. God damn it. Him and his goddamn shadow clone. Aw, oh, shit. Bitch. There you go, ace. Stop it once it starts, nigga. That's the rules of the game. Really? Nigga, die. Fuck your Audi. Over already? I guess we got here a little too late.
Did you defeat it? You could thank us later. It was easy peasy.
In fact, we have another quest for you. There are actually other Dark Phantoms.
Our protective services are needed here. What would you say to heading over to the Hidden Leaf Village in our stead?
Leave it to us. You guys sit back and take it easy. Going to motherfucking Kono High. There they are. They really made a mess of the place, huh? Let's put them down as quickly as possible. At this rate, the entire city will be trashed if we don't intervene.
Now you speak in my language. Let's show these Cretans the meaning of pummeling time.
You can say that again. Let's do this!
This is Naruto's fight. I never used Naruto before. At all. Fuck it. I'll come with Boa. Where the fuck is she at? Oh. Fist of the nose here, nigga. Nigga, how many times have I seen him do that, yo, during the verse and shit, yo? She straight up went and said that all niggas is getting hard, yo, because they see her beauty. I'm like, son, I have no idea how to use Naruto. What the fuck was that?
Damn!
What the fuck?
Yo, Boa, get over here and help me fight, yo! Oh my god, don't get my ass beat using Naruto. Oh, I'm getting my fucking ass beat, yo. Oh my fucking god. God damn. This is not going to, yeah, I'm not using Naruto again, man. It's like the first character that I use as a new character, yo, that I'm getting my ass beat using. Okay, now I tied it up, but nigga, I wanna know how to fucking transform into the goddamn bullshit using this nigga. Look at my ass beat, yo. Yeah, I knew that was a mistake. I don't know why the fuck I did that.
This is gonna be a horrible ass loss, yo. This is bad. God. I can't use Naruto for shit. I should have just fucking went back and then went back into it and tried to switch, yo. I can't use Naruto, yo. Oh, so is that the trick, yo? I pretty much had to go into that mode to be able to use all his Shadow Clone moves and shit. Oh, that's kind of sucked. Because all his regular moves are so fucking basic and bad, yo. Like, it's not even funny, yo. Damn it, I missed. Fuck, yo. Goddamn Rasengan takes so fucking long to charge up, yo. I really need to make some separation from this nigga if I'm going to do anything, yo. See, cause I had to find, I just found out, yo, that's how you get all his good shit done. Really? Hold it. Aw, oh, shit. Please don't tell me you aiming that shit at me. God damn it. The fuck was that? Really, nigga? He getting attacked by a Shadow Clone, he's still able to do that shit. I did not like Naruto's moves, man. Yeah, they made it like the real shit where he relies like entirely on Shadow Clones, but yeah, that's not exactly a good thing. Yo, the Shadow Clone doesn't even distract long enough for you to be able to fucking pull that move off, yo. Yeah, it's way too much of a struggle trying to use Naruto, yo. I was like, man, this is home village, man. I might as well put him in the fight. No. Fuck this. Come on, son. Wow. Now all of a sudden I'm losing again. Okay, now it's tied. I do not like using this nigga. Really? 30 seconds left. Forgot all about the time. Yeah, I cannot fucking use Naruto for shit, yeah. Oh, so apparently I won? Okay. Oh, why not? Apparently we have more total health. Yeah, I'm not using Naruto again. Like, for real, that's not even a joke, yo. Fuck Naruto.
Anyone ever told you you two work well together? You really showed these guys out there.
You're pretty powerful yourself, Saiyan, not to mention that armor's totally fetching.
What the f-
Thanks. Well, it looks like we're done here. Let's hurry to our next engagement.
Sounds good to me. I'm hungry. I'm hungry enough to eat a regal mammoth.
I gotta go, Kun.
Hey, one request dealt with.
Luffy! Boy, am I glad to see you!
Chopper! It's been a while. How you been?
Not good. A dark phantom appeared and attacked us. If it weren't for Kurapika, we've been done for.
A most troublesome enemy, I must say. Thankfully, I was able to drive them off. After that, Dark Fender fled to the Dark Tournament Stadium.
Got it. Are you coming with us?
I shall stay here just in case. There's no telling when another one might attack. Someone needs to stay and protect this place.
Alright, leave the Dark Tournament Stadium to us.
See you later, Chopper! We'll be back before you know it!
Oh, fuck, I forgot to switch off. God damn it, nigga, I don't wanna use fucking, like, I need a full-out tutorial to figure out how to fucking use Naruto, man, because Naruto's basic shit doesn't do nothing to anybody, yo. Like, I had to go into Sage Mode first just to be able to fucking do any type of regular damage to anybody, yo. Holy shit. This is not going well at all, yo. Fucking god. I hate this shit. I don't know why I forgot to fucking switch off of Naruto. So far, out of every character I use, including the little chibi bitch, nigga, I hate using Naruto more than everybody I've ever had to use. I ain't gonna lie, yo, that Rasa Shuriken was shit, though. It didn't take up that much, but fuck it. Oh, he's gonna transform, nigga? Oh, hell yeah. I was about to say, yo, that shit really missed him, yo. What the fuck did you block a guard break move, nigga? Nigga, how the fuck do I hit this nigga with a fucking Uzumaki barrage or something? I was about to get out of this. It's about to run off soon anyway, yo. As soon as I went to attack, yo, shit wore out. Oh, son, this shit is annoying, yo. Naruto makes it way too difficult to do anything, yo. At least I can still do, like, fuck. Nigga, that was the beginning of Uzumaki Barrage, but I don't know how to end it, yo. Naruto! I can't capitalize on it for Uzumaki Barrage, yo. Fuck, yo. I need to go into Sage Mode, yo. Fucking god, yo! This shit is ridiculous, man. Girl took up a shitload. Oh my god, yo. Fuck using Naruto, yo, for real. I don't like his Shadow Clone moves, yo. They're stupid, yo. Fucking go to the Dark Tournament. Target sighted! That's the one!
Alright, time to get a little rough.
I'm here too, remember? Let's combine our strength and show this enemy what for!
Switch.
Nope.
Oh.
Why the fuck I always seem to drinking that bullshit, yo, whatever.
Bitch!
Now I can go back to somebody I actually know how to use, yo, fuck. I mean, I can't still get my ass beat, but still, yo, I can actually use Naruto. See, that's how fast I'll take out one nigga using Naruto.
Damn it. God damn.
What the fuck he do, like, take my soul out and shit?
Oh, shit.
His little fucking fire version of a spirit bomb. God damn, he destroyed like the whole fucking stadium.
Damn, he got taken out by AC.
See, a hell of a lot less struggle. I can't stand using Naruto, man. You fucking have to make sure you in Sage Mode to make sure it, just so he can use like any of his decent moves.
Like, yo, there's so many problems I have using Naruto.
Looks like we won somehow.
Dude, I'm Star! Time for lunch!
Not so fast. There are other Dark Phantoms out there. We can't rest until they're defeated.
You can't be serious. Postponing eating, but I'm hungry!